Making music together.
The other boys would probably have jobs and stuff, but I'd 100% be doing nothing.
You'd be just chilling, bumming?
I'm 100% sure I would just be bumming around doing nothing.
That is the life, though. That is the life. Alrighty, hey, you know what? You've got tons of screaming girls for you. I've got a guy here, Hidayat.
Hi, Michael.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah, good. So my question is, if you have a chance to date a celebrity, who and why?
You know, I think when I wanted to answer this before, it probably would be Marilyn Monroe when she was like 18 or 19. I know it's a really weird answer, but
it is actually. Is that pretty telling of your choice of women?
What's wrong with Marilyn Monroe? She's hot.
I mean, she's hot. She's very sexy. But is that what you like? You like girls with the wavy hair, the blondes?
You go with a typical answer and be like Mila Kunis.
Oh, Mila Kunis. Wow. Hey, you know what? As a radio DJ, it's my responsibility to find out who in the band is single at the moment.
We're all single.
Yeah.
So my next question is, it's also my responsibility to check. Are you all looking?
I guess.
Oh, you guess? Michael, that opens up a can of worms right now. So can you tell me what your ideal girl is?
You know, I mean, I don't really have an ideal girl. I mean, I think every girl is different in their own way, and that's what makes it special.
Well, can you speak for the other boys? Where are they, actually?
They're, like, around, because I'm on the tour bus at the moment. Guys, right. What's your ideal girl? Oh, my God, you're on the radio.
Oh my God.
They've gone mind blank as well.
Okay, well, we'll take it that every girl is unique, I think, for all of you. We've got Kaisha.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Kaisha.
So who in the band will be the last one standing in a zombie apocalypse?
Me. 100% me. I've had this discussion with them for so long. And there's no way it wouldn't be me. I know everything about zombies and how to survive.
Okay, by the way, I love you.
Oh, I love you too. Thanks.
You know what, Michael? You must get plenty of people saying, you know, they love you and they send you gifts and stuff. What's been the craziest girl moment in your career? Like, I mean, is there anything that stands out?
When we first arrived to America at Miami Airport, I think was the craziest thing that's happened to us. We just had no idea that we had any sort of fan base in America. You know, it was crazy to see how many people came to Miami at the airport when we, like, first arrived.
I've got Mindy with us right here.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Mindy.
Oh, my God. I would like to ask you, if you were stuck on an island, who would you not want to bring?
I probably wouldn't like to be stuck on an island with Miss Piggy.
Okay, very, very cool.
Really
thank you.
Annoying.
I love you.
And I believe we've got another question from Suchi. Very cute girl. And she's from Melbourne.
Hey, Michael.
Hey.
How are you?
From Melbourne.
Yeah. All right, my question is, what advice would you give to aspiring bands starting out like you guys did on YouTube?
To be honest, just start a band and work hard and appreciate, you know, everything that happens to you. It's hard to answer because, you know, like, we were so lucky with all the things that happened to us. I just like, work hard to get to where you want to go and, you know, be nice to the people around you. Practice, yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Hot City Countdown.